Hey guys, I'm here with another video. At this video I want to show you how you can assemble mainstay's computer desk with storage. The necessary tools is Phillips screwdriver size 1/4 inch or number 2, and that one it's not included. Okay, let's start to assemble it. Find a clean area, remove all stuff from packaging and arrange it on the floor. You can open the box from the side with knife or cutter and make sure the size of blade of cutter is about a 1 centimeter, and just cut a box less than 1 centimeter from the side. In the small box you see we have more small packaging. To save time, just arrange these small parts on the floor that you can see the numbers on it to do it fast. I start with part 20 and one side is finished edge and other side unfinished edge. And next part is a part 1, also one side is finished edge. We need part A and part S and also part T. First, put the 4 wooden dowel to both sides of part 20. And the part 1, just put the right side of this part to wooden dowel, and the top you have to use a part S. That one also is a wooden dowel, but the size is a little bigger than the part A. Next we're going to install part T, and in the part 20 we have a 2 hole close to the finish edge. You have to install the part T onto this hole. Just put the part T on the hole and with a little pressure connected to the part 20. Next part is a part 3, and you can see a track on the top or groove on the top. You have to install 4 bolts as on part B on the small hole on the face. Next step, we're going to attach the part 1 and 20 to part 3. First, attach the part 1 on the top or on the left side of the part 3. Use that side, you put the 2 small of wooden dowel And also the both part 20 and 1, the finish edge is are facing you. Then you attach the part 1 to part 3, use a part C, that one is a cam lock, and tighten with a Phillips screwdriver. Next step, install the part 20 or attach part 20 to part 3 and put the two cam lock to the hole and tighten the cam. Next part is a part 4 and the same part 3, we use two bolts as on part B on the surface. And attach four wooden dowel to both sides of part 4. Next, we're going to install double end connecting rod as on part G. We put the part 1 and we connected with two part C as on a cam lock. Remember, when you attach the cam lock to this part, it's not tightened, so it's okay, and it's not like the part B as an a bolt to tighten, so that one is a little loose, and don't worry about it. So you do it good, just continue for assembling. Then attach part 4 to other parts you already assembled, and remember that face you assembled to a screw on it have to be upside down and connected to the other parts. And you put the part 4 on right place, use a part C as an cam lock to attach to other parts. Next, attach part 2 with 4 screws as on part N to other parts, and just remember the track is on the back and make sure the track parallel with other track. Put the two wooden dowel in the bottom and continue to assembling. Next, install the left slider as an part E on the top and connect it with three Phillips screw as an part D to the other parts. When you want to attach the left slider to the box, remember you have to use a first hole on the left side of left slider. When you use the first hole, another hole are the same direction with hole on the box. Next, install the L-shaped bracket to the part 6 and use a part H and I to connect the bracket to the part 6. Just make sure the brackets are flush with the side surface of the wood. Then return the box and install part 6 to the box with two screws as an part I and two cam lock as an part C. Before install the Part 7 to the desk, you have to install the right slider on it. As an Part F and tighten with 3 screw as an Part D. And the same left slider, you have to use a first hole on the right slider. After install the right slider, attach this part to the part 6 with 2 screw as an part N, and make sure the track is on the bottom as shown. Make sure to put the 2 wooden dowel to part 7 before assembly. Next, we're going to install part 12 to part 21. Use a part Y and Z to connect these parts together. I hope you are a cool person, because this part will drive you a little crazy. It's a little tough to connect this part together. Just make sure the hole on the part Z will the same direction with part Y. If it's not, you can use a screwdriver to a little return the part Z, and then tighten the part Y to the part Z. After that, install part 11 to part 12 with 2 screw as an part W, and it doesn't matter which side of part 11 you want to use. When you finish the install, connect this part to other parts as shown and use a port U and port J. And just remember, do not completely tighten the bolt before connect the all screw to port. Install the small base as an port 10 to the port 2 with washer and screw as an port U and port J. Use an Allen wrench to tighten the all bolts, and Allen wrench is included with other parts. Next, install the part 8 and part 9. And just make sure the part 8 and part 9 are in place. Next, we work on the part 5 and we install 6 bolts as an part B on the part 5. In the face of part 5, we have a 6 small hole and 6 big hole, and I'm sure you know you cannot connect or install part B to the big hole. Just you can install on a small hole. Then put the 4 wooden dowels to the side of the desk. Return the part 5 and attach it to the desk. And remember, the track must be placed on the rear. When you attach the part 5 to the desk, use a cam lock and tighten the cam lock on the hole. Next, install plastic triangle back supporter as an part X to the box with flip screws as an part L. We're going to install the handle with as an part Q, and we use a part P to install the handle to the door. Next, we're going to install the door, but before that, we have to install the two hinge on the door. Use a part O as an hinge and part R as an flip screws. Next, install the door to the desk with 8 pieces of Phillips screw as an part R. To make a drawer, we need a few parts. parts 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. The file 14 track is a left side and file 15 track is on the right side. Next, install the part E as a left slider to the part 14 and connect with three screw as a part D, and you can see the small hole on the part 14 and also 15. And the same last slider, just use a first hole on the slider. Then install a right slider as an part F to the part 15 with three screws as an part D. Unfortunately, there is a lot of noise in the place where I'm assembling, and I have to speak on the film after filming, so sometimes the sound and the image do not match. I'm sorry about this, but I'm try with any way to explain and also show you how you can assemble the bike, grill or any furniture. And also, I hope this video can help you to assemble it. The part 15 must be on the right side and the part 14 must be on the left side. And the all track are the same direction. Install part 15 with two screw as an part N to the part 16. Next, install part 14 to the part 16 with two screws as an part N. Connect part 17 to part 16 with a screw as an part N, and the hole should be below part 17. Put the part 18 in its place. Choose a part 19 and install the screw as an part B on it. Install two drawer connector as in part K to part 14 and 15 with two Phillips screws as in part I. Then connect part 19 to drawer with two Phillips screw as in part M. Then use a part C to connect the part 17 to part 19. So you have to reverse the drawer and connect the part C. Now it's time to connect the handle as in part Q to part 19 with two Phillips screw as in part P. Then connect the drawer to the desk. Since you might want to know the size of the desk, I will measure it for you. The length is 120 cm, the width is 46 cm, and the height is 76 cm. The size for drawer is 73 × 34 cm. The storage size is 34 × 31 cm. The first shelf is 36 × 20 cm. And the second shelf is 36 × 10 cm. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos from us, please subscribe the channel, hit the like button, and Share this video with other friends. Be happy.